as a team, what we achieved today is, you know, that special bond to conquer and crush these big rocks that we encounter every day.
So full of energy, so vibrant. They are like, don't call us sir, just names. So it's a very friendly environment.
And I'm so glad I came here because I had the time of my life since the morning.
Have one victory pose. Have one no victory pose.
Someone once said, if you capture their heart, you've got their head. So we try to draw out the learnings from the participants. And when that happens, there's more ownership.
I was able to gel up with at least three of the people who I really felt are very difficult to handle on the floor.
They mapped every person's mind. If somebody wasn't able to do it, they motivated.
We respect that space because learning happens at your own space. And even taking on challenges happens at your own pace. So we are so mindful of that.
At the zero level, you have a strategy, but you think that it's going to work. But when you start trying it, it doesn't work. And that's when you really need to apply your brains and the team needs to apply their brains.
Breakthrough does many such simulations where people go back and just reflect and say, hey, I think, yeah, this is how I respond back in an office situation. And that helps them to be aware of their behavior first, and then they know what to change when they have identified that behavior.
I am very scared right now, but I'm going to jump.
A lot of people go up there and jump, and they're so grateful, you know, for that opportunity to jump off and to feel that thrill of, I did it, you know. The whole experience of breakthrough and its high challenges really takes them out of their comfort zone. We can see them transform.
When we were having lunch, the people who were serving the players, the smile on their face, you know, it gives a different feeling.
The people I've met here, who actually orchestrated the entire day, were more of thought leaders than just MCs for me.
Everything is very well thought in terms of the activities, very well read, very well prepared, and you know, they have a very clearly defined purpose in terms of what they want to achieve with a group of people at the end of every activity. So it was tremendous learning, I must say.
Breakthrough has delved into areas that is not necessarily the easiest or most comfortable for all people and organizations to go into. We do not claim to be experts in your functional area at all. We sit with you, we design with you, we even deliver the program on that day with you. It's something that you experience with the activities that we play.
Whatever group you're in, come together and enjoy the fellowship, the bonding, and the learning through an experience which you never forget.
Yeah, I love you. See.